world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it and what's it galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20! But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above? Out of the sea, wish I could be part of that.
Thanks for watching. I watched a stellar performance of The Little Mermaid the other day by some students ages 13 to 21, and I just have been wanting to do a cover of the song, and I also needed an excuse to, you know, brag about my pants leg. Yeah, that's my pants leg. It was fun to do. Part of my world is one of my favorite Disney songs of all time. I love playing Disney princesses, but that one especially, it just is like, I can feel the emotion in that one, so it was fun. If you liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe! And if you are wondering what is coming up, I am going to finally put all the pictures and videos and stuff together from this summer after, like, on the, like, literally, like, this last day before school starts. Like, that's my plan. Because it's going to be a huge project, but it's going to be totally worth it because it's going to be awesome. You guys will get to see what I've been up to this summer. So if you are looking forward to that, let me know. And if you don't follow me on social media yet, go down there and follow me on social media. Thanks. Bye.